So, in the first class, we were talking about just different ways of moving within normal basic structures. So we had this guy, which had a little dip, 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 and you could make it very high or very low. The point was really on this and dropping those heels. We also had the same sort of motion without the heel drop, so it was just walking with a little bit of a lift, or just walking from side to side. We put that in a circle, so it kind of went K, O, J, B, da, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 2, B, da. That was our basic movement that we did, exiting with a triple step, or we can exit with a pause, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 1, 2. And then, of course, within that, you can try all the different ways of moving around. We also did the same thing just in side by side. So it was the difference between walking or walking with a little bit of a lift or walking with that. That was the first class. Second class, we worked with our grapevine. The basic element of that was making sure we rotated our partner enough that it was obvious if we wanted her to cross behind or cross in front. I'm going to move down here so I can travel that way. We had where we're mirroring our partner. We had where we're doing the opposite of our partner. And we also had, going back this way, where we just walked. Where we just walked. And of course, remembering that the speed you lead it at will get a different footwork from her. So it's one thing to lead it at this speed. It's another thing to lead it at that speed, which we then use to make into more of a Lindy Hop context sort of moves. We went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. The main thing is we're looking for that compression, and we're landing with the inside foot on 6. Or we did it in 4 counts. 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Boom. Okay? And then we also had it with just a little bit of a pose. You can do it on whatever count you want, but the basic idea was when you're normally coming to a cross, you pose, and you get out of it. You can exit with a triple step, or just like I did, just kind of hold it. The main idea there is that you're still going to cross behind. You just don't let your weight go so far this way that you place your weight on it. And that was it.